right now in the Southland. Nearly 200,000 customers could eventually be impacted. Last night, SoCal Edison cut off power to parts of Simi Valley to several hundred homes. The power companies are worried high winds could blow over tree branches onto power lines, setting off even more wildfires.